Auckland, everyone. For your safety, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Please be careful when opening overhead lockers as items could fall out. It's now safe for you to use electronic devices. If you are connecting to another international flight, please follow the signs for international transfers. After security, please check the departure screens for details of your flight. If you haven't been issued a boarding pass, you'll need to stop at the international transfer counter. Smart Gate is available for New Zealand and Australian e-passport holders aged 16 years and over to self-process through passport control. Simply go to the Smart Gate kiosk and follow the on-screen instructions. If you're connecting to an Air New Zealand domestic flight, please collect your bags and after exiting customs, follow the signs for domestic transfers. You require a minimum of 1 hour before your domestic flight departs to use this service. The free transfer bus to the domestic terminal departs every 15 minutes. If you prefer to walk, it'll take about 10 minutes, so just follow the signs and the green line on the footpath. I do hope you've enjoyed your journey with us. From all of us, thanks for flying Air New Zealand on the Star Alliance network. Take care. We look forward to seeing you again soon. Enjoy the rest of your day.